Hello y'all, how are you guys doing? So I have a Etsy haul from PerriAnnsArtsNThings that I got a couple days ago, and I'm going to try to go rather quickly because I only have 12% on my phone, which I might not be able to make it, but I have a lot of repetitive things. So let's get going. So the first thing I got was these three set of stamps. I think they're by Stampin' Up. This one has presents and it says happy birthday. This one says for baby, which if I knew that I wouldn't have got these. And then this one says congratulations and it has rings on it. I guess I could not stamp because I just wanted, you know, for like the design and maybe put the design. I don't know. Whatever. It might be cute. So that was the only stamp and all the other ones are inks. So this is the Versafine Claire. And this is Tulip Red by Tusineco, or however you say it, Tusineco, Tusineco, I don't know, pigment ink, but Tulip Red. I got Green Oasis. This one is Warm Breeze. I don't know what the heck that one's called. Nocturne. New word to me. This one is pine cone. So I don't know if this is going to be like a grayish color or a blackish color. I'm not sure. But this is brown. Okay. This is charming pink. And I will tell you the prices in a minute if I last long. This is morning mist. So I have no idea what color that one's going to be either. I might have to swatch these for myself. This is Twilight. Isn't that crazy? Because some of these are like, they look like they're the same. Like these three almost look like they're the same color. And then this is called Paradise. Okay, that's all of those ones. And then this is Stays On. I got it in Cactus Green. And this ink is a solvent ink. I have to learn what the heck that means. This one is Blazing Red by Stays On. And then I have one more, and this is Teal Blue. So, and they're all, well, these ones, the Stays On are all solvent. If anybody knows, let me know down below. And this one is pigment ink, whatever the heck that means. Okay. And then for my free gift, I got these papers. So, oh, and they're double-sided. So this was a free gift that I got. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I thought that was a person's head. I should have grew radishes this year, but I didn't. So the this order, the inks, came from PerriAnnsArtsNThings. Just showing you the different paper. This must have been like one paper pad cut up because this has the same background. That's cool. So let me see. Hopefully my phone will be nice. So the Versafine inks were $5.49 each. And they must have been, I think I got them for four something. Because they were either 10% or 10% or 15 off. Probably 10. And then the solvent inks were the same price. But I got a $7.60 off, $7.50 discount applied, and then I got free shipping, like that really matters. And then my stamps were $4.99, but I think they were three something, I'm not sure, and they were unused. And then I got this pretty cool paper. This is purple, but it's not showing up, and this is more of a pale pink. Okay, now they're showing up. So this was placed on top of my stuff. So, and the paper was put in this really cute bag that they must have stamped. So that is it. I do have another order coming. Yep, I wanted to stop, but I just have to collect. Hopefully in like maybe the fall months or whatever, when the garden starts to go down, you know, I can get back into crafting and making things and what, you know, whatever. And I might do a series, or not series, but Lord, I sound like a television show. I might do a thing where I get you guys to help me, like, we'll go through my container. Like, see, I have this container right here. That's my pocket letter. But there's a container. It's got all kinds of stuff in it. So, it's probably like a lot of craft stuff. So, I might do that. And, like, I don't know. It's just an idea. So, but anyway. So, that's it, guys. That came from Etsy. Perry Ann's Arts and Things. And, you know, they do have, and if you join them on Instagram, it's P-E-R-R-Y, well, I'll leave it in the title, A-N-N-S, right, Perry Ann's, and then A-R-T-S, Things, Arts, N, the letter N in Things, and they have, where they put their, when they have, like, specials and stuff, they put it on there. So sometimes I shoot over there, or special codes, you know, like sometimes, like, I think their code for June was like June 10 or whatever. And you got like 10% off of, I think, your whole order, or, you know, whatever. Or if it's already on sale, you're not going to get another sale. You know what I mean? It's not going to be like 20. So hopefully that made sense. But anyway, I will talk to you guys later. If you guys could pray for my head. For 2 days now, my head has drove me insane, and it went to my chest, then my chest to my head. I hope it's just anxiety. I only have 4 pills left of my emergency pills, because I was only given 20. And then, you know, my doctor's just an idiot. I don't think he really cares if I live or die, honestly. I really don't think he cares. But anyway, that's me being real. So, I'm going to go. Happy Tuesday, y'all. I think it's Tuesday. I don't know what the heck today is. Yes, it is Tuesday. Okay, so happy Tuesday. I hope you guys had a great Monday. I hope you guys had a great weekend. And I'm going to get off of here before my phone goes, because now I have 7%. So, I was glad that it didn't cut off on me yet. So, stay safe. Be careful. Wear your mask. And I know, don't you love that stuff? I hate it. Okay, y'all, I'm not going to go there. I'll talk to y'all later. Happy shopping. Happy whatever you like to do. And hopefully pretty soon, if I remember how to charge my phone, I can do a garden tour, because I want to show you guys the new things and what I planted, because I'm super excited about, you know, feeding my family. Okay, guys, I'll talk to y'all later. Have a blessed one. Bye.